It's an emptiness that persuades me, and it's a cold shoulder.